tight spot.
Hey Tom, where's that torch made?
USA, USA. Cobra yep. Torch, America.
Yep.
Very nice people to deal with, too. It's been my experience. Well, there's a thing about quality, buying quality, working with quality tools, and having the quality injected into your work by the tools that you choose. And the regulators, one of the features that I really like about those regulators is the key valve won't back out and fall on the floor. It'll back out and stop when it's reached zero.
And it's still made of gold. It's gonna hurt your bones if it falls on you.
It hurt my knee. So how come you quit playing the fiddle, man? What you could have done is gone to the mandolin.
I don't know. I went to Nintendo after that. Having the neighbor kids throw paint on it.
Build a little bit. It'll work for the illusion of there being a concavity in the middle of this block.
Mm-hmm. Well, it is a concavity.
Yeah.
This looks cool right here. This is the best angle I think I've had on one. Great.
Okay, so it makes it rounded. Carve it into a point and then make it go down onto the block. Notice the torch angle. some of the roundness of the half inch blade.
Do you know where they make all the Cobra equipment? Like what state or what city or anything?
I'm not positive, but the home office is Michigan. Yeah, the people I deal with are in Michigan. They have a Freddy video.
Yeah, I saw that. It's embedded.
Steady to get the most intense heat. You want to use your mind? Focus your mind. You'll get the most intense mind. One of the beauties of welding is to get to focus on this magnificent melting of molten material. Dance with the molten pool.
So I notice you're not using your Miller hood.
I'm gonna. I
don't know. Your $300
that
hood.
Gonna work. Here we go. I'm welding overhead.
Oh yeah, you can't use it overhead. That's right.
The directions say.
It's only for TIG welding.
Okay, man. That is that.
That looks awesome. It looks like a guy playing the fiddle.
Damn.
He's playing that fiddle hard.
I think I'm gonna leave these bolts on here just to give some folky flavor to it too.